Hello, and welcome to Scary Stories. My name is Angel, and I need to be your narrator for today. For today's story is candies. Let's begin. Isn't it sad how these days you can't even give a kid a candy without getting accusatory glares as if you were a pedophile? Well, I decided not to care about the glares. The joy of knowing that I just made a kid's day is worth getting glares at. Sometimes parents smile and ask the kid to say thank you, but most times they say no thank you and return the candy to me and walk on. I say to them, I'll eat them, and proceed to eat one of them to show they aren't poisoned or anything. Some apologizes and accept the candy. Some walk on. I offered a candy to a young boy of 4 or 5 today. His mother said in a cold voice, "Stay away from my son." As per my routine, I ate the candy in front of her. A minute later, I realized, as the poison spread through my body, that I forgot to take the antidote that morning. Nothing works better than a scare. Until next time, my friends, goodbye.